The Digital Boy and Cyber Adventures. In a modern town, there lived a young boy named Alex, and he had a very special job of safeguard in the digital security system. It protected the town from invisible cyber monsters and kept everyone safe in the digital world. Alex loved his job, but sometimes he felt a little lonely because everyone was busy with their own things. He wished people would pay more attention to him and his work. One day, he got a mischievous idea to get some attention. He thought it would be fun to pretend that cyber monsters were attacking the town. He giggled at the thought of everyone rushing to protect the town from these imaginary threats. When Alex activated a false alarm, people were surprised and hurried to help, thinking it was a real emergency. But when they arrived, they couldn't find any danger. "Maybe it was just a little mistake," they said, giving Alex the benefit of the doubt. But the wicked boy didn't stop there. Each time he felt lonely, he would press the false alarm and the people caring for their town's safety would rush to help. They started to get suspicious after a while, but they didn't want to ignore a real emergency just in case. As time passed, the townspeople began to lose trust in the security system because of the many false alarms. But they worried that if there was a real danger, they might not take it seriously. One day, when the townspeople were busy with their daily tasks, a real cyber threat struck the town. The security system detected it, and the alarms rang out, warning everyone of the danger. But this time, no one paid attention. They assumed it was just another trick by Alex. The consequences were serious. The cyber threat invaded the town's digital world, causing chaos and confusion. Important information was lost. When the townspeople realized what had happened, they felt sad. They confronted Alex, and he felt terrible for what he had done. He realized that his playful tricks had put everyone in real danger. From that day on, Alex promised never to misuse the security system again. He understood the importance of being truthful and responsible, especially when it came to protecting the town and its people. The townspeople forgave Alex when they saw how sorry he was and how hard he worked to make things right. They all learned an essential lesson together. Telling the truth and being reliable is essential, especially when it comes to keeping each other safe in the digital world. Alex and the townspeople lived happily ever after, knowing that trust and honesty were the keys to a safe and happy town. The moral we can learn from this story is: lying breaks trust. Even if you're telling the truth, no one believes a liar.